Dick Dale originally recorded the song because a kid who came to one of his concerts bet him that he couldn't play a song using only one string. He immediately remembered his uncle once playing this old folk song called Misirlou on an instrument called an oud. The exact origins of Misirlou are not really known. Of course, somehow I doubt that he knew it was going to become one of his biggest hits of all time. But enough talk, let me see if I can nail that intro for you.